and it is a new weekend, new video. How is everybody? Hope you're all okay. How are you?
Yeah, good.
Good, good. It is, what is it, the 25th of April?
24th, Saturday.
24th?
Yeah.
Ah, 24th of April. I thought I heard someone in Lidl, we've just been Lidl.
Yeah, they were wrong.
Oh, were they wrong?
Okay. Yeah, as soon as they said it, I felt like turning around and correcting them, but...
Well, when they were saying it, like, it's the... and I was thinking...
I thought in my head it's the 24th and I was going to tell her and then she went it's the 25th and I went I'll just leave it.
I'll just let them be wrong.
Yeah.
But we are heading out later. We're heading back home now because we've been out for a little bit, as you've seen, dog walk and whatnot. And then we are having breakfast, are we?
Yeah.
So I mean, I'm vlogging whilst driving, not good. Sorry for cutting you short. We're at the traffic lights and obviously the traffic lights changed and you can't vlog and drive because it is unsafe, apparently. But we just, Beth just had a breakfast. She had, what did you have? Chocolate spread on toast?
Toast.
Toast with chocolate spread on. And I'm having a hash brown and cheese sandwich for my brekkie. Yeah, and then what else are we doing today? We're going to go walk around the
Geno's.
Yeah. Aren't we?
Yeah. We might do it later.
Yeah, might do it later. We'll take you wherever we go anyway, so. Oh, chilling now though, because I'm knackered from walking on a dog walk, as you've seen.
I've been out for 2 hours.
Yeah, so.
Already.
We're just going to chill. So, see you next clip. And we are going to head out now to, where are we going?
Geno's.
We're going to Geno's because there's like a nice walk there that we'd like to go on a walk round. So not that we've done any walking at all today. But yeah, like Beth just said, we will take you with us. So yeah.
We'll get, what are you going to have? A hot chocolate?
Yeah, maybe.
Try the mixed one like I had.
Yeah, I will. So we'll take you with us. Yeah, we've been Geno's. We are now walking over the way. See? So, carry on with the montage?
Yeah.
We have finished on our walk. We are now heading back home to have a bit of a tidy up and just relax really until later on, right?
Yeah. We've I just say the walk was really nice.
It was really nice.
It's such nice temperature. 17 degrees actually.
17 degrees.
And I mistakenly wore a coat.
Yeah, and I had to carry it halfway around because she took it off. But we've got our so fresh. That's been
Oh my god, have we missed it?
It'll be left though, won't it?
Yeah.
It should be left. If we missed it, we missed it. If we haven't, hopefully we... Well, fingers crossed we haven't.
I've not had a text.
No, we've not had no text today. It's been delivered.
I bet Dad's got it.
Yeah. So, but yeah, so we'll see you at home.
We just had our HelloFresh ordered. And I shall show you what we have got in it today. If I can open it. Oh, open here. It's a big one.
And Jake and Beth here. We just, after looking back at it now, we didn't realise that the clip of us showing you our HelloFresh box, for some reason the audio
cut
corrupted
out.
So apologise apologies for not being able to show you that, but yeah. No. We are chilling.
Yeah, we're in the garden. The weather's really nice.
Beautiful. As you can see, absolutely beautiful. Now we've got two doggies fighting.
We don't have to box good. Go there. They're not fighting, they're playing.
Yeah, we're going. Where are we going later?
Hopefully, we're going to get into the forge.
Hopefully, the forge later to go with your mum and dad and
that. They've got a pizza oven.
Hey.
Yeah. Ella, you don't have to book.
I may have pizza, maybe. But I think we're gonna have steak, I think.
Yeah, alright.
Oh.
Bye.
So yeah, so it's called the Forge. It's in
Glenfield.
Oh, that one.
Yeah, the one we really like.
Yeah, that's really nice. Steak. Yeah, that's nice that.
Yeah.
So but yeah. We're just chilling now, so we may see you tomorrow.
Well, we may film at the
forge. Oh yeah, we may film at the forge. Yeah. So if we do, you'll see. If we don't, you won't see. But if you don't, we'll see you tomorrow. And if we do, you'll see us later. And it is Sunday. Now it is the 25th.
Mm-hmm.
It's 25th of April. We go away soon.
We do, 2 weeks.
2 weeks yesterday,
yeah.
Right?
Yep.
But yeah, so we're having a bit of a chill morning. And then because you can see the cat there. And then we're going to have a bit of a tidy up. And then I don't know what we're going to do, but we'll take it along. I think we're baking a banana bread later.
Yeah, we might actually. We've got some bananas that I won't eat now. They're too far gone. So I need to cook with them. We could make banana muffins instead of the like loaf.
Yeah, we could make banana muffins. That sounds like a good idea. But yeah, we'll take it along with us. And I am back from my bike ride. Went out on a bike ride. Whilst this one... stayed and done a bit of tidying in the room. It looks amazing. Nice and tidy. You'll see on the screen right now, I've done 17 and point something miles in an hour and 15, I think it was. So, not bad. I'm very hilly, but it's very difficult on my bike, isn't it?
Yeah, you need a new one.
Yeah, I need a new one, but not at the moment. Not at the moment, right?
No.
So... yeah, we're just chilling. We've just had lunch. We had leftover Chinese from yesterday. Was it nice? Was yours nice?
Yes, it was.
Yeah? Actually. So was mine. But yeah, we're just chilling. Then I think we're eventually...
We're going out this afternoon.
Are we?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Don't know yet.
But yeah, we'll take you along with us. Yeah? We are heading to my house. Because we go away in 2 weeks yesterday, I have some summer clothes over there that I need to go and take a look at. So me and Beth are going to go over there, obviously in the garden, of course. And yeah, don't know where to wear this jumper, and we're going to take you along with us. So we have been, where have we been?
To yours.
Been to mine. And no, we're really bad at vlogging, aren't we?
Yeah, we have been today.
So, but we're going on a dog walk, so I'll show you some of the dog walk, won't we?
Yeah, the weather's really nice. So
you can see from up here, maybe. But, just to let you know also, in the next coming weeks, we will be releasing a video about obviously what we've been doing that we can't say. But we're also going on holiday, like I said, in 2 weeks yesterday, so there'll be a holiday vlog there, as well as one in September, or maybe October, because we go to the Isle of Wight. So two big videos, long week videos, so yeah, look, I'm excited to do that and film it and put it out for you guys. So let's go on a dog walk. And we are home. We only went for 20 minutes, but I'm absolutely knackered. We're gonna end the video here. My face looks really weird. But yeah, so we're gonna end the video here. We're just chilling for the rest of the day until obviously dinner and then I'm back to work tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
So if you like the video, I know it was a short one, and we're going to be completely honest, not the greatest of videos.
It'll be a better one in 2 weeks.
Yeah, 2 weeks will be a better one. But yeah, this one's not the greatest. But we wanted to get a video out because we enjoy making them, don't we?
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, like I said, if you like it, hit the like button, subscribe, and amazing content coming soon, right? So peace.